This is a quick video of a 6x10-inch jaw crusher with a vibrating feeder and a discharge conveyor all mounted on a trailer. This unit's all run with three-phase electric and powered by a diesel generator. The material's fed up in the hopper, down through the jaw crusher, and then up the discharge conveyor into a pile in the back. And these units can be constructed with a 6x10, an 8x12, or a 10x16 jaw crusher, depending on what size material you want to feed. This is some of the material we're going to be running through the jaw crusher. It's rounded river rock, granite, and basalt, quartzite, all real hard stuff. This unit will do between 1 to 3 tons an hour, depending on the jaw gap. That hopper up there can take about a half a yard of material, and it auto feeds it right down through the jaw crusher. So it's a continuous system. Thanks for watching our videos, and if you're interested in any of our products, you can visit our website or give us a call, all of which is in the description below.